shining bright. Edge of the water, we were feeling all right. Back down a country road, the girls are always hot and the beer is ice cold. Cadillac, horns on the hood. My buddy Frankie had his dad hook him up good. Girls smile when we roll by. They hop in the back and we cruise to the riverside. Never gonna grow up. Never gonna slow down. We were shining like lighters in the dark in the middle of a rock show. We were doing it right. We were coming alive. Yeah, caught up in a southern summer, barefoot blue jean night.
First time me and Uncle ever talked about girls. You know, after he graduated college, I actually talked about girls. He told me that there were two big things he looked for in someone that he was interested in. He told me he wanted to make sure that the girl of his dreams, A, liked country music, and B, was a Dallas Cowboys fan. I know. Well, I can honestly say, at least he got a football fan out of it, right? And a passionate family.
Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Love's in the air tonight. You can bet you make this old boy's day. Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Hey, pretty girl, can I have this dance? And the next one after that, gonna make your mind there's a real good chance. Hey, pretty girl, can I have this dance?
You ready?
Ready, are you ready?
Heck yeah, I'm ready, let's do this.
Well, we're coming to your city. Gonna play our guitars and sing you a country song. We'll all be flying higher than a jet airliner. And if you want a little bang in your yin-yang, come along. Well, we flew through Cincinnati and we all got really happy. Grabbed a bowl of that Skyline chili along the way. Then we rolled on into Canton, scared the hell out of Marilyn Manson, and the party started happening. Hey, hey, hey. And in the middle of a Charleston night, we ran into Jessica White, and a little moonshine got us right from smack inside. And we're coming to your city. Gonna play our guitars and sing you a country song. Greenville in the middle of a hayfield, but a Bud Light truck pulled up and helped us out. So we did hit it up to Philly, partied down like real hillbillies, brought the music mafia and rocked it out. Oh, and Chippewa's where we go when we're up in Buffalo. Don't you know those Yankees drink enough to drown? Yeah, we're coming your city. We're gonna play our guitars and sing you a country song. We'll all be flying higher than a jet airliner. And if you want a little bang in your yin yang, if you want a little zing in your zang zang, if you want a little ting in your chang chang, come along, come along, come along,
come along.
Yeah, we're coming to your city.
As a girl's parent, you always wonder what kind of guy will wind up being her husband and whether he will make her happy. Well, those questions and worries have been put to rest when Priya found Anki.
In this town, you're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the
traffic is stuck and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful. Clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with the leaving her now. After the flood, all the colors came out. It was a beautiful day. Don't let
it's funny that almost every single one of our vendors have told us, or have told me, that I am one of the coolest, easiest brides to have ever dealt with. Why I think that is because of you. Because you are the guy that all I wanted to do was marry you. It didn't matter if things didn't go smoothly. It didn't matter if things were perfect. I didn't care if my hair didn't fall perfectly like it was supposed to, which it did. All I wanted to do was marry you. And you are so much my very, very best friend. And I love you so much. And you have no idea.